You know, ever since we got the new 2014 Highlander, Jack's been acting a little... what would you call it? Psyched?
Excited?
Inspired?
Mm-hmm.
Give it up for the coolest SUV in the world, the 2014 Highlander! Fanfare, drum roll, the crowd goes wild! Right away, the all-new Highlander hits you with its amazingness. There are four grades available. The LE, LE Plus, XLE, and the Limited. And the Highlander also has all the power my parents need for cruising around in the suburbs or commuting to work or road trips. It comes standard with a 2.7-liter four-cylinder engine on the LE grade and an available 3.5-liter V6 engine on the LE, LE Plus, XLE, and Limited grades. Also available is an eco-sensitive 3.5-liter hybrid engine. Check out its all-new, sportier, sharper look.
Sculpted door panels.
Boulder chrome silver T-grille, which along with a chiseled front
and rear fenders,
creates a powerful front face that extends into the projector beam halogen headlights. You can also get the sleek LED daytime running headlights on the Limited grade, and you can get integrated fog lamps on the LE Plus, XLE, and Limited grades.
Way cool. It's got the style the guys want, but wows the girls too.
Who are you talking to, Jack?
The world.
See, we're talking big news here. As in, the Highlander is longer with more comfort, more cargo space, and more available tech and safety features, which makes it more fun to go places. Every Highlander comes equipped with Toyota's Star Safety System, 8 airbags,
a backup camera, a multi-informational display, Bluetooth connectivity, voice recognition, an in-tune audio system, color-keyed rear spoiler, and alloy wheels. There's also a super handy soft touch in-dash shelf and a 24.5-liter roll-top center console.
Wow, look how deep that is. Hello, hello, can you hear the echo? It's large enough to hold even my mom's epic-sized purse. I mean, you could put Australia in her bag. But let's jump into my domain, the rear seats. The second row seats slide forward for easy access to the newly designed third row. Where the Highlander is thinking big. It's not only sleek and stylish, it's roomy.
Hey, check out how comfortable we all are in the standard, easy sliding headrest and reclining seats. Can you believe it? Storage space behind the third row has increased a whopping 30%. And if you need more cargo space, you have the flexibility of 60-40 split and reclining fold flat second and third row seats. Tons of room here for camping equipment, sports gear. Hey, I could live back here. On top of the standard features found on all Highlanders, the LE Plus grade offers a one-touch open and close power rear liftgate with selectable memory height settings, a flip-up rear window, an 8-way power adjustable driver's seat, a 3-zone automatic climate control with a second row control panel, and second and third row vents, plus Intune Audio Plus, which adds Sirius XM radio with a 90-day complimentary trial, HD radio and HD traffic and weather in major metro areas.
If you decide on an XLE grade, in addition to the LE Plus features, you'll add these great features.
Leather-trimmed heated front seats, a cool new 4.2-inch color multi-information display where the car tells you all about itself and lets the driver easily see driving information, navigation, audio, and telephone info right in the center of the instrument panel. A power tilt and slide moonroof with sunshade and chrome tech roof rails. There's also HomeLink and a bigger touchscreen that's been increased to 8 inches and adds awesome features like Intune premium audio with navigation, AM, FM, cache radio, Grace Notes album cover art, and the Intune app suite that links to internet services through your smartphone. A smart key system, push button start, second row sunshades, and room to seat up to 8.
How much more awesome can you get?
Well, the Limited adds even more features like blind spot monitor with rear cross traffic alert, rear parking assist sonar, 19-inch wheels with a sporty satin chrome tech alloy finish,
blue ambient lighting on the front and rear door
chairs and in dash shelf area.
Second row captain's chairs with a collapsible side tray that features larger cup holders for super-sized drinks. And Intune Premium JBL audio with 12 speakers.
And the limited grade has an optional platinum package that includes a list of features so long, I don't even have time to tell you about them.
And my favorite feature, the panoramic moonroof.
It turns every ride into an adventure. See, I'm wearing my adventure hat.
The 2014 Highlander has style, luxury, comfort, roominess, cargo space, and safety features, not to mention excitement and epic fun.
It all adds up to a cool ride that you'll be proud to drive. Or, even if you can't drive, you'll be proud just to have it in your driveway.
Time to come inside, Jack.
Okay, Mom.
Toyota. Let's go places.